My name is Damon Smith, and I'm here with Mr. Richard Lewis.
How you doing?
Richard, for coming to the show.
No problem.
I just wanted to ask Richard Lewis a couple questions about why you entered IBC.
I entered ICB, International College of Broadcasting. I like to think I was born with the gift of gab, so I figured I'd go into a career field where you get paid to talk, and that's really just to sum it up in layman's terms.
Okay. I heard you was a comic.
Comic.
Okay, okay. How many stand-ups have you done recently?
Recently I did Valentine's Day down at Club Zola, which used to be across the street from Dayton Dragons Stadium. It's closed now. I shut the place down. But I did a little host spot with Owens Entertainment, Valentine's Day, a love affair. It was promoted real heavy on the radio. That's the last time I did anything, with the exception of going out to be the critics at the Green. Wednesday night is like open mic night. It's nothing serious. Anybody can go.
Okay, that's cool. Have you planned on doing any type of taking your comedy to the next level with taking your classes at IBC and your video classes? Have you planned on any type of documentary videos or stand-up in the future?
I believe that it's God's will. You know, I've already had my 15 minutes of fame. A few years back, I had a chance to get on stage with a couple of headliners. So, and that was my 15 minutes of fame. I was unable to capitalize on anything major at that point, but it happened by the grace of God. So that's why I like to say it's my hobby. You know, I'm not out here riding a Greyhound trying to be the next best big comic. I'm out here taking care of these kids. I know y'all can relate. You know.
Stay in school. So tell us more about yourself.
More about myself?
Yes, more about yourself.
Born and raised Daytonian. Graduated from Kerner White High School, or C-Dub is what they like to say.
Kerner White.
You know, nothing too big. I'm current on my child support. What else? I'm divorced. I was married.
Ladies.
Yeah, I like to tell you, marriage is a beautiful thing. Just don't marry the chick you meet in the bar. Three kids, 15, 14, and 6. They all live with their mom. Bachelor.
Okay. How do the kids feel about you being in school?
My daughter, she's in high school, and as a matter of fact, at Patterson Career Center, she's taking radio and TV. So all I hear is, Daddy, show me something.
That's beautiful. That's a beautiful thing. That's a beautiful thing. Okay. Thank you for coming on my show.
Hey,
I appreciate you,
you
know, stopping by.
Saying
hello to all the people in Dayton, Ohio. And
Jim City.
Yes, sir. Remember to check him out at Funny Bones, Mr. Richard Lewis.
At the bus stop.
Bus stop.
Your mama high.
Mama house with a bag of wings. You have a good one.
I'm definitely a Kroger at the first time.
See you later.
Ladies, stop lying to yourself. That's not your real hair. Come on in for the good times at Denaha Weed Baptist Church. That's 2701 Natural Boulevard, Jim City, Ohio. Denaha Weed Baptist Church. We all know what it's like during the struggle, but please stay true to who you really are. Denaha Weed Baptist Church can help you rebuke you by giving you everything you need to make your hair look good. We got mayonnaise spreads. We got mustard pulls, and we got onion ring dips. We got proverb pulls, revelation treatments, communion curls, also available for those hard-to-look-at sandal feet, brand new honey sauerkraut dips for the toes.